A former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee's ashes were immersed today in River Ganga at Haridwar. Starting with Ganga, now his ashes will be immersed in various rivers of Uttar Pradesh. The immersion ceremony was attended by Home Minister Rajnath Singh, UP Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, and also family members. You've seen those visuals. BJP President Amit Shah, along with former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee's daughter, one of the most charismatic leaders of India, former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee, died on Thursday at the age of 93.